Don't!
Hi guys, it's Kalitas back with another video. Today I am joined with
Luke Bestboy, aka Lucas.
And he is my brother, and we're making some slime.
And go check my channel out in the link down.
I know how to do this now. Good. Okay. So I'm gonna be making jiggly slime. What I'm using is glue, washable glue. Contact lens solution, as always.
Which is also pink.
Yeah, pink glue.
Yes.
Baking soda, which is over there. Water. And that's about it. Oh, and a bowl and a spoon.
And with me, so you're gonna need...
What type are you making?
Fluffy slime. So you're gonna need glue, as you can see, mine is pink. Lovely pink. Then shaving foam. To give it that fluffy fluffiness. Then you're gonna need contact
lens solution.
Yeah.
Which has lots of slime on it.
Yeah. And then you're gonna need this baby powder.
Don't need it.
I'm gonna use it. Yeah, it just makes it more stretchy. That. Oh yeah, and then I'm also gonna be using this.
And green pink and baking powder. So that's baking soda.
Oh.
Okay, so can I use the glue first? Thank you very much.
Oh.
By the way, you don't need to add that much because you're making fluffy slime and the shaving makes it quite a lot bigger. Oh.
That's it. That's it. My turn.
Water. Now I'm adding my water after I've got my glue.
Okay. So this is how you do it. You just both add it like one after the other.
Well, usually they have two bottles of glue, but I use the other one. I'm going to add my water.
That's enough. I think I added too much. Did I add too much?
No, whatever you want, actually.
Oh, yay!
No!
Okay,
no.
I won't do too
gonna
much.
It's going to make it always bigger. Are you serious?
Thanks. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
That's what brothers are for.
Yeah, that's definitely what brothers are for.
Okay, so how much?
Just saying, if you make it too fluffy, it doesn't work. Warning you now.
Oh my god! That is so nice!
Don't you dare.
I really want to know.
Now I've got water in it.
Oh my god.
Don't.
Oh my god, it's so nice. Now do I add this?
No.
No, I stir it.
That, and then that.
Wait,
then
so this. Now I add the baby
powder. But first stir it. What the hell are you doing? Why did
Whoops.
You... I'm adding that. I'm not adding that.
Yeah. How on earth am I going to stir this massive thing?
This is so cool to stir.
Sorry, Mum, I'm gonna make a massive mess.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Mummy, can you get us that under thing, that table mat?
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm scared he'll make a mess.
No, I am going to. Definitely.
Thanks.
Am I going with my hat? Can I start with my hands?
No.
Is that a good idea?
No, it's not a good idea. Thank you. Now what? Now I'm adding some baking.
Do I add baking? That.
Have you added baby powder?
No. Do I add that?
Okay. Baby powder?
Yeah, do I add that?
Yeah, you want.
Do you reckon this is stirred enough?
Well, technically it's a little one colour, but show them.
Is that all one colour? I don't know.
Ish, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah, that's...
Ooh, I added too much.
Okay, so where do I put this now?
In the slime.
Inside, like, just here. Yeah. Now, baby powder?
Yeah.
I usually add way too much of this.
No, I know, because you need to open the lid.
Oh.
And plus, it comes out with really...
Oh my god!
No, stop it, that's way too much.
Oh, it smells so nice.
Ew.
So what do I do now? Do I just mix?
Yeah.
Is this gonna form it?
No.
It's kind of.
Because you added too much, yeah. Yeah.
So it's not gonna form. Would it usually form?
I think so. I think it will.
I'm gonna.
Mine's really runny.
Like.
Mine's literally.
Do I go in with my hands?
No. You have to add baking. Don't add baking. Add contact.
Contact. Yeah. When do I add baking though at one point?
No. Oh, it's coming. It's really jiggly. I can tell it's jiggly. Can you see?
Yeah.
Definitely going to be jiggly. My first actually, I think it's, no, it's my second ever jiggly, I think. Because once, I didn't know that you needed bicarb.
Now do I add contact?
Baking soda, yes.
Now do I go in with my hands?
No. And if you touch it, it doesn't stick to you. Once, my first time making slime,
I wonder why I go in with my hands. Now.
No. And then I didn't know you were meant to add baking soda. So I just added like the whole bottle every time I made slime. Oh, I didn't use shaving foam.
Now do I go in?
And then
this video is gonna go on my channel and my sister's channel.
Lisa's and Luke's best boys.
Oh my god. I need more.
It is warming.
This is the worst slime I've ever made.
Tragic. It's tragic. Oh my god, mine's so. Mummy, come feel my jiggly slime.
This is so bad.
Isn't that so jiggly?
No.
Yeah.
That's really jiggly.
Disaster.
So jiggly. No. I've never made this before. It's my
If they could see right now how bad my thing is.
I'll show you. This is my slime. Amazing. That's it, really nice as well. That. Look at me. Oh. So, yeah. My side is definitely cleaner. That's the slime. Pretty good in that way.
Then I wonder what do I do. This is terrible.
It's coming together.
It's starting to burn.
It's coming
no,
together.
It's really not.
Yes, it is. Go closer to
the camera. Yeah, but.
What's on the other side?
That's a bad idea.
Comment
Oh my god. This can you, really hurts my
Can
cup.
You see how jiggly this is?
Yes. Woo! You see how bad this is. What do I add, Sienna?
I don't know. What are you asking me?
You're the genius. You're the slime genius.
They're better slime.
This is the worst slime.
Let me do it.
God.
So, should we end the video? You added too much shaving.
I know. I'm quite happy.
So.
I love
it. Oh my god, it also got on me. Amazing.
Well, yeah. Well, bleh.
So this is my brother's.
Ow.
It breaks like that. So amazing. Also really stretchy, thank you.
No, I was talking about mine. It's amazing.
And this is not crunchy. I'll show you guys our table.
Look at that! And this is like the worst slice.
I feel like it's getting together now.
I don't feel like it's getting together.
I need it.
They're still separated.
Ooh, this is my slime. It's really jiggly. Oh my god.
Yeah, just give up.
Now it's really jiggly. It's really jiggly.
Why, for some reason, mine just breaks if I...
Okay guys, we hope you have enjoyed this video.
If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, show to your friends,
share, and subscribe!
Subscribe to this channel if you want to see more of this amazing gameplay.
Bye!
Fortnite!